That's what I have written. It says here.
Wing it, Larry.
We're back with Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr, and a mandolin.
Hey.
Everybody gonna dance tonight. Everybody gonna feel all right. Everybody gonna dance around tonight. You can come over to my place if you want to. You can do anything you wanna do.
Thank you. Yeah, great.
That commercial for that record with you and a kind of a cartoon figure walking, was that your idea?
No, it was their idea. They're very clever people.
It really is.
Yeah.
A great spot. And the album's doing great, right?
It's doing great, thank you, yeah.
Well, you couldn't drum with him on that, huh?
I couldn't drum with him on that because he was in another country.
You would have used them, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'd use him all
Let's
the time.
Get up to
okay,
something.
Is the orchestra ready?
Let's get to something current. How are you doing, Ringo?
Really well,
How's
thank
life
you.
Treating you well?
You know, life is great.
Everything good? The wife good? Everything?
The wife is great.
The wife is gorgeous, too.
She's gorgeous, mm-hmm. and she's great.
And you live in California, right?
No, I live in Monte Carlo.
Oh.
I have a home in California.
I knew that.
I have a home in England, of course, but that's where we live.
With the swells. And, yeah. Paul, how are you adjusting to what was tumultuous times?
I'm okay, thank you, Larry. Thank you for asking. I'm doing surprisingly well.
I mean, that had to be rough.
It is currently rough.
Still
yeah.
rough.
It is very rough, yeah. But I don't talk about it, and that helps.
That's fair enough. But life's good.
Life is good. Life is good. Life is wonderful. And with friends like these, who needs life?
Now, musically, neither of you has to keep on going, correct? I mean, you don't need it financially.
Yeah, we'll reverse that.
What do you mean?
You don't need to do it either. But this is what we do. You know what I mean? It's asked all the time. You're still playing? Yeah, that's what I do. It's what he does.
It's true.
You know?
True. We do it because we love it. You know, it's something that we just love to do. And you know what? The audiences still like it. So while they like it,
we'll do it.
So the drive is not for how much the record sells. It's how well do they like the record.
It's how much you like it.
Yeah.
For me, it's a self-satisfaction thing. Playing music is something that I like. I think if you don't like it, people aren't going to like it.
I think it's a thrill that a lot of people like.